As you can see with the title, guys, we're doing a taper like this, and I kept the C cup a bit darker. This is gonna be more chill tutorial. I won't be talking over it the whole time, and I'll just let you enjoy the mood. I'll let you enjoy the video. We did number 1.5, now we're going over it with the number 2. I did clip off the hairs right after I flicked out just so that I can see better. Now we're doing number 2 open. Just a little reminder of how it used to look right there. Now we're doing the lever open first. As you know, I do lever open first before I close it underneath. I just find it way easier to blend out. And here we are with the closed right underneath it. Hopefully y'all enjoy these close-ups. And then we're just doing lever play, which is opening and closing to the right amount so that it gets faded up nice. Right now we're going with the one closed, one open. Almost like lever play as well, just to soften up that line. Now we're gonna do the before the one open to after, so you guys can see, boom boom. Now we're gonna go ahead and do the 0.5, open and then close. And then lever play once again, so you guys kind of get an idea of what I do. I do open, then close, then lever play. Alright, now take a look before I used the 0.5 guard. This is what it used to look like. Boom, boom. boom, boom. That's what you expect for your steps. Then you're gonna do lever play again, just to fade it out even more in detail. And then we're back at it with the number one guard, just trying to perfect this blend, especially he's coming all the way here just for this little blend here. Alright guys, now we're doing clipper over comb, and then the shaver. Go ahead and line up. Pretty basic, keep it natural. I did keep the C cup darker, like you saw in the picture. All right, go ahead and look at this before and after. Boom. Boom before the lineup. Alright, this is the different part, clip over comb. He didn't want the sides to stick out too much, so go ahead and do clip over comb to fix the shape. This doesn't really affect the fade too much, so just make sure that you're lifting up with the comb. Especially with curls guys, you don't want to go too short. Take a look at this before and after. Boom. I really like this side. I don't know, I think this side turned out a bit better than the other side. Not gonna lie, there's always that better side. Then just detail work. Lining up a mullet, you want to keep the back because eventually they're going to need to grow out that bottom part. So you're really just lining up around the ears, and that's it. If you guys want more tutorials like this, go ahead and let me know, just because I was really focused on just marketing my business. I wasn't trying to make content for barbers, but Chris Bosio has been telling me, oh, where's the content at, you know, so I might as well make one for my guy. He kind of taught me how to cut hair, right? And also, this is my passion. I like doing this stuff. I literally have maybe like 50 haircuts recorded. So just let me know what haircuts you guys want. I think this one turned out pretty good. The back is not that long yet, but it is a mullet preparation. Here's the after, before, boom boom. Little subtle change, but it makes a big difference. I'll see you guys on the next video, and make sure you check out my channel for the different vlogs. Those are fire.